our young clients, like they want to learn new skills, so which we help them to gain new skills, build independence.
We are hoping to build more and more of a network around preventing domestic and family violence from occurring.
One of the programs that ARA runs is the Social Support Program, which matches local volunteers with people who have arrived to Australia as refugees to help them settle in well.